bribery, quid pro quo,
right.
The Mueller report, none of which is in these articles. And let me just say that. I mean, you all were talking fluent Latin there for quite a while. Quid pro quo, all of a sudden, not even talking pig Latin. These articles of impeachment are thin. They are specious. They've been presented to the Senate, and we respect the process in the Senate. Well, the trial process will be much more familiar to Americans who know what a trial is.
We don't want the process. But hold on one second. Let's go one step at a time, Kellyanne.
Sure, go ahead.
The process, not to get in the weeds of the past, because we need to focus on the present. But the way this went down, other than the fact that the House did the fact-finding, not a completely secret task force, as was the case for Clinton, as was the case for Nixon, the House did it. When it came to what kind of rights and access the White House had, it was the same as Clinton had once it reached the House Judiciary. But that's the past. I'm not asking you to call witnesses.
No one should have to call witnesses.
No one should have to call witnesses on their own behalf. No one should have to provide a defense. No one should have to prove their innocence. What I'm saying is, I've never heard anybody hiding an alibi. If I had somebody, if you had somebody who cleared you of a charge, you would bring them up. Why? That's in the interest of justice, and it's in your personal interest.
No, the president has done the opposite.
I don't know if there's a question. And the argument is it was obstruction, and that's an article of impeachment.
You invited me on the show tonight, and there's got to be a question lurking there and there. I mean, you're talking a lot.
You ask the questions, I try to answer them. You'll get your time. I'm just standing here.
No, I'm just sitting here. But go ahead. Do you have a question?
Yes.
Because your premise is wrong. First of all, it is not the deep past what happened in the House. The House rushed through the impeachment process. They didn't do their job fully and completely. And then they sat on the
articles. They weren't allowed because you hid witnesses and documents and even this information from Parnas. They had to wait for federal prosecutors under the jurisdiction of this president's DOJ to release Parnas to give it. So all the delays are on your behalf.
They didn't need to vote before Christmas. That's not true. Hey, Christopher, they're trying to impeach and remove a president. They're not going to get their way. Nancy Pelosi is in a terrible spot because the people who want the president removed from office probably believe that impeachment would do the trick. The people who think that this has been a big waste of time and money, the people's time and the money they pay to their Congress, who's not doing the rest of their work for the people, they won't be happy about it. I mean, the CNN report on December 20th made very clear, according to your own polling, that 76% of Americans say the economy is either very or somewhat good, the highest number in many, many years, if not decades. You know what? History was made today. But not because a bunch of impeachment managers, 6 out of 7, who were already in favor of impeaching President Trump before they had the process, before you had the whistleblower complaint. Think about that.
The House managers in the Clinton situation were also populated by people who are against Clinton.
I don't want to talk about
from jump.
Oh, well, I thought you were.
That's apples to apples.
You think the past is what the House did last month? But now you're talking about the past and the Clinton.
It's apples to apples. You're saying it's unfair. It's never been like this before. I don't want to talk about Bill Clinton. I want to get after what this means now.
You're talking over me. You're being rude to your guests. And it's nice of me to be on here. But let me say something. Hold on. You want to talk about Clinton? I saw the CNN documentary on the Clinton impeachment. I thought it was a fantastic product because we were reminded that President Clinton was running around asking his personal secretary, poor Betty Curry, to hide the gifts that he had given Monica Lewinsky, to lie that he had never been alone with Monica Lewinsky. I mean, you had all of that real evidence.
Yeah.
You have real evidence here, too. Lying to the grand jury on August 17th, 1998. No, you don't.
The president, his lawyer.
And you know why you don't have evidence? Where's the Mueller report in the articles? Where's the bribery?
Kellyanne,
where's the extortion? Where's the
quid pro quo?
Where is it?
Here's where it is. You have a call summary where the president clearly asks for a favor. We now have all of it fleshed out, and there is a clear picture of wrongdoing. I'm not saying worthy of removal. I'm saying wrong. How was it wrong?
And he won't be removed.
He had his
and
personal
then he'll be
lawyer.
Re-elected.
You see how I treat you differently than I treat you? You know why? Confidence in what I'm saying. Rudy Giuliani said on this show, I wanted them to go after the Bidens. He did it for the president of the United States in a personal capacity. He enlisted Parnas,
Truman,
and others. No. Giuliani said it on this show and elsewhere. Lev Parnas says
it.
The president says he doesn't know them.
Rudy Giuliani's not being impeached.
If he admits he did something wrong, he wouldn't even have been impeached, Kellyanne. He wouldn't have been impeached.
So, Christopher, you're trying to try the case on your show, and you can't try the case on your show.
I'm trying to vet the facts.
Let the Senate be the we're going to look at the Constitution, and we'll let the Senate under the Constitution be the jury.
What kind of trial can have no witnesses?
But here's what we do know, that we're, well, a trial where there's no evidence, no witnesses, and the person will be acquitted, not removed
from
office.
There's no such thing. That's not
and
a trial.
And I have to tell you something.
You're both lawyers. We've never heard of a trial like that.
That's not true. If the Democrats
name one trial where there were no witnesses.
Wanted to get rid of Donald Trump. Here's how you've all been trying to do it. First, we're going to overturn the results of elections. They're going to find the electors of 70,000 votes in the three states. Then they're going to, he's not going to like D.C. He's going to want to go back to New York. That was weird. Then
this is all nonsense. What I'm talking about is wrongdoing.
Recession.
That is clear.
No, you're embarrassed because you pushed that for years.
I've never pushed
any
of this.
And then recession, and then it's Ukraine.
I've never pushed any of it.
And then it's the phone call. And you know what happened today?
Yes. What happened today?
You know what happened?
They delivered articles of impeachment against the president.
You pushed it for 2 years.
There was collusion.
History
was
made
today. He had people in his campaign doing stupid things such that there were a dozen instances of potential obstruction.
No, I was a campaign manager. I was on CNN every day telling you how we would win. So I would never have talked to a Russian. We didn't need the Russians to help us beat Hillary Clinton
anymore
than we need the Ukrainians.
You got a guy looking at jail time right now.